Hello, what's your name, sir?
My name's Larry Brown.
And Larry, what do you use the bus for?
Well, I use it mostly for getting back and forth to work and any other business I have, like going to doctor appointments or grocery shopping.
Okay.
And so I depend on it pretty much.
Okay. You know, so. And what would a 75-cent increase mean to you? How would that affect you and your community?
Well, it would kind of hurt my pocket a little bit. Well, quite a bit, really.
Yep.
Because actually I can't afford the increase, you know. And so I would say, my opinion as far as the increase, I would vote no against for that increase.
Right.
But I'm sure I'm not the only one that would have problems affording that cost.
Good. Thank you.
You're welcome.